the lava is suddenly wet back down. Or there was maybe a shift somewhere in the area and the lava wet there. They're making this beautiful place for us to visit. But this is a big mystery. We still don't really know what happened. And we haven't found another one like this in the whole world. But if you find one, let us know. This eye here, or the flower, is also a little bit of mystery. We have a theory, maybe it was a tube for the lava to come in or out. Actually gone up there and it just goes a few meters in. We haven't found any aliens or ship or anything, but maybe there's something there.
We are currently in a volcano.